Alright, and today I have a Ozark Trail Focusing LED flashlight. As you can see the packaging, what you see is what you get. You get a flashlight and 3 Duracell batteries. Now this flashlight is 700 lumens. Now, for me to compare it to a mag light that might have what, maybe 100 lumens if you get an LED with it. Maybe 500. This is 700 lumens. The runtime on high is 5 hours. It has a slide focus right here. Focusing or a very wide view. It's a great overall light. A Cree LED. Your beam is 280 meters. I mean, it's overall a great light. You get 3 Duracell batteries. They're size C, 1.5 volt. That's the end cap right there. One thing I will say is, don't leave your batteries in your flashlight. Take them out. You do not want them to leak battery acid or whatever. Take them out. Now, granted, this is a $20 flashlight, but for a flashlight to be ruined over batteries, it's not worth it. But I'm gonna go ahead and show you, after I get this one, how bright this thing really is. This is on high. This is the wide view. 700 lumens. And this is the beam right here, 700. Now you can see something then with this. Far too, if you go outside. This is on medium. And now I wanna do the strobe. So yeah, overall it's a great light. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you tomorrow.